The PC lecture, we are on the very last topic of the vector algebra, discussing the questions of the examples of the miscellaneous exercise, discussing more of the questions of this exercise with you. Let us see the example number 28. It is given that let A, B, C are the three vectors at that magnitude of vector A. Magnitude of vector A is 3, that for the B is 4. For C, it is 5, and each being one of them being perpendicular to some of the other two. It means that vector A dot B plus C, one vector is perpendicular to some of other two, means A dot B plus C must be equal to 0, because if two vectors are perpendicular, their dot product is equal to 0. B dot C plus A is 0, C dot A plus B is equal to 0. We have to find the value of A plus B plus C mod. Now, since A plus B plus C are the sum of the three vectors, their mod, square of their mod is equal to A plus B plus C dot A plus B plus C. It is equal to A dot B, A dot C, B dot A, B dot B, and B dot C. Further, it is C dot A, C dot B, and C dot C. Can be written as magnitude of A square, magnitude of B square from B dot B, and magnitude of C square, twice of A dot B, B dot C, and C dot A. Okay. Now, it is given to us that A dot B plus C. So, we will explain this. It implies A dot B, A dot C. It implies B dot C plus B dot A. It implies C dot A, C dot B. Now, B dot C, C dot B are equal, because in dot product it satisfies the commutative property. If we add these three one, you can take this A dot B, A dot C 0, B dot A, B dot C 0, C dot A, C dot B as 0. So, it becomes here 0, using first, second, and third. Now, the value of magnitude of A is 3, square of 3, square of 4, square of 5, 9, 16, 25, it's 50. So, magnitude of A plus B plus C, magnitude of sum of vectors A, B, and C is equal to square root of 50, that is 5, square root of 2. Okay. See the example number 30, a very important question. If with reference to the right-handed system of the mutually perpendicular unit vectors I, J, and K, because I is a unit vector along x-axis, J is along y-axis, and K is along z-axis, vector alpha is given 3i minus J, vector B is equal to 2i plus J minus 3k. Vector, now it is given to us, we have to express beta, vector beta, in the form of beta 1 plus beta 2, beta 1 plus beta 2, we have to express it in the form where beta 1 is, vector beta 1 is parallel to alpha, vector alpha, and vector beta 2 is perpendicular to vector alpha. Okay, now since what we can take here, okay, since beta vector is equal to beta 1 plus beta 2, so beta 2 can be written as beta minus beta 1, and beta 1 is parallel to alpha, let vector 1 beta 1 is equal to lambda times of alpha. Now beta 1, beta 1 becomes lambda times of 3i minus j cap. Now since beta 2 is perpendicular to vector alpha, it implies beta 2 vector dot alpha is equal to 0. Beta 2 is equal to beta minus beta 1 dot alpha. Now beta is equal to 2i plus j minus 3k. Beta 1 is here lambda times of 3i minus j. Alpha is here 3i minus j, it's 2 minus 3 lambda I, 1 plus lambda j minus 3k, arranging the components of the I, j and k here, 3i minus j, I with I gives you 3 times of 2 minus 3 lambda, j with j, 1 of 1 plus lambda, and this one has 0. So 6 minus 9 lambda plus 1 plus lambda. So the value of the lambda, what do we get from here? Let us check it again here. It's 3i minus j and 2i plus j minus 3k. Beta is equal to beta 1 plus beta 2. Beta minus beta 1 as beta 2. 2i plus j minus 3k. Lambda times of 3i minus j. So 2i minus 3 lambda 1 plus lambda minus 3k, 3i minus j gives you 3 times of 2 minus 3 lambda, phir yahan negative sign aayega, yes, so it becomes then 6 minus 9 lambda, minus 1 minus lambda, it's 5 minus 10 lambda, so lambda is equal to 1 upon 2, therefore beta 1 becomes, vector beta 1 becomes 1 upon 2 of 3i minus j, or you can take 3 upon 2i minus 1 upon 2 of j. Beta 2 is equal to, beta 2 is equal to beta minus beta 1, vector beta is 2i plus j minus 3k, and beta 1 is 3 upon 2i minus half of j becomes plus. So 2 minus 3 upon 2 becomes 1 upon 2i plus 3 upon 2 of j minus 3k. That are the beta 1 beta 2. ठीक है, तो क्या लिख सकते हैं, therefore vector beta is equal to beta 1 plus beta 2 था ना, 3 upon 2i minus half of j plus 1 upon 2i plus 3 upon 2j minus 3k, as we have to express them in the form of the beta 1 plus beta 2, we have expressed kar diya usko. Now there are the questions of the miscellaneous exercise. सीधा क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, दे आर सेइंग दैट अ वेक्टर ऑफ मैग्नीट्यूड 5 यूनिट एंड पैरेलल टू द रिजल्टेंट ऑफ द वेक्टर सी एंड बी। नाउ रिजल्टेंट ऑफ वेक्टर ए एंड बी इज ए प्लस बी इज इक्वल टू, इट कम्स हियर, 2i प्लस 3j माइनस के प्लस बी ऑफ i माइनस 2j प्लस के इज 3i प्लस j एंड 0k। We have to find a vector parallel to it with a magnitude 5. So let required parallel vector be C. So C is equal to 5 times of A plus B. So 5 times of 3i plus j. That is 15i plus 5 of j. Okay. और इसमें देखें कुछ separate है। सीधा क्वेश्चन नंबर 12। इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 व्हिच इज गिवन टू अस ए बी एंड सी वेक्टर ए इज इक्वल टू आई प्लस 4j प्लस 2k वेक्टर बी इज इक्वल टू 3i माइनस 2j प्लस 7k देन वेक्टर सी इज इक्वल टू 2i माइनस j प्लस 4k। वी हैव टू फाइंड द वेक्टर डी। लेट वेक्टर डी इज इक्वल टू से d1i d2j एंड d3k। क्या गिवन है और विच इज परपेंडिकुलर टू बोथ ए एंड बी। सिंस ए इज परपेंडिकुलर विद डी इट इम्प्लाइज ए डॉट डी इज इक्वल टू 0। तो इनका डॉट प्रोडक्ट क्या बनेगा, i इंटू आई d1 4d2 प्लस 2d3 इज इक्वल टू 0। कॉल जस्ट फर्स्ट इक्वेशन। ऑल्सो बी इज परपेंडिकुलर टू डी तो क्या आएगा, इट इम्प्लाइज बी डॉट डी इज 0। नाउ बी विथ डी गिव्स यू 3d1 माइनस 2d2 एंड 7d3। सेकेंड इक्वेशन एंड गिवन सी डॉट डी इज इक्वल टू 15। C dot d is 2d1 minus d2 plus 4d3 is equal to 15. Now we have to solve these three equations and then we find the value of d1, d2 and d3. By third. Let us take the value of d2 from here, that is 2d1 plus 4d3 minus 15 is equal to d2. Now by first, it's d1, 4 times of d2, that is 2d1 plus 4d3 minus 15 plus 2 times of d3 is equal to 0. So it just gives you 8, 9d1, 16 and 2, 18d3. Minus 60 is equal to 0. Call this fourth equation. And by second, kya aayega hamare paas 3d1, 2 times of d2. D2 ke value kya nikal diya humne, 2d1 plus 4d3 minus 15 plus 7d3 is equal to 0. 3d1 minus 4d1 minus 8d3 प्लस 30 इट गिव्स माइनस d1 माइनस d3 प्लस 30। अब सॉल्व करेंगे फोर्थ और फिफ्थ इक्वेशन को, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ d1 d3 देन फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ d2। तीनों की वैल्यू आ जाएगी, वी गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ द वेक्टर डी हियर। सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू कंप्लीट ऑल दिस एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर 10। दैट्स ऑल अबाउट योर टॉपिक, दैट इज वेक्टर अलजेब्रा। वी बिगिन विद अ न्यू चैप्टर इन योर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर। टिल देन थैंक यू।